So, two good things so far that is coming out for this year in which I cannot wait to pick up on my paychecks. First one being obviously January 29th is going to be Kingdom Hearts 3, and I am going to be so happy with that, I most probably will be in tears. Second of all, 2 days after my birthday, on the 23rd of April, is Mortal Kombat 11. I'm going to be punching people for my birthday. Haha! The arrow is someone else's, technically, but the bow is mine. Well, my father's. He bestowed that bow onto me when I was about 12, 13. And I would always practice with that bow, and my sister would watch and. One night, bandits came to the village that I lived in and pillaged the place to the ground. Me and my father tried to fend off as much, and lo and behold, I was very good with an arrow that I managed to hit one of them in the shin. What I didn't know that what came next was his backhand when I found out it was the leader of that raid. Well, up until he knocked me the crap out. Next thing I knew, I woke up in front of my family, who was basically kneeling in front of me outside our burning house. And that leader hobbled over, threw the bow at me, and just basically said to draw my bow, and wherever the arrow lands, I will spare the other two. I couldn't do it. I hesitated. I couldn't do it. And he took the bow, took his own arrow, and he killed my sister. And then he had his men kill the rest of my family and left me there with a burnt down house and no family. Yeah, so that arrow there, I told you about it. That is basically for me as a reminder that when I do find that person, I will return it back to him. That's why that night when the village burnt down with Illithan's parable, yeah. Good evening, Antiwabians. Today has been a very, very quiet but interesting day here in New York, as you've experienced one or two things. Well, definitely being with first main off with D&D, my character story has been told. That was technically one of my big daggers, as Chris puts it, for the D&D universe of my character for Darvin Greycastle. And what his life was like before he became the Ranger, as you all know, and most probably love. Well, definitely with some of the team members. So, been working on that, and I have to say, it worked out beautifully. And second of all, going through some Twitch stuff, being, well, streaming. Excellent stream as always with Pokemon Go, well, Let's Go Eevee. And just basically having fun there. My god, why is this just not closing? There we go. So I could just. I need to put a tack or something down on that little internet cable because I had to move that over from my bed, well, from the bedroom over to the main computer in the living room, because Wi-Fi is a bit of a bitch when it comes to stuff like that. So, it is what it is. But I have to say, today has been an excellent day so far. And the fun thing is, tomorrow, I am up, see, 7, I think? Because I've got to be in at 10 or 11. 10 or 11. One of those two times. I don't know, I'll have to double check on that one now. Let's have a look. I did break my fingers off. 4th of January, 10 till 6 tomorrow. So we got that going on. Yay, that's why I'm up at 7 at the latest. Maybe 7:30 at the latest. My god, this bloody door. I'm gonna have to fix that now. Hold on. I think that should be fine now. Set the tape on that, I think. Let's have a try. Here we go. 1, 2, 3. Well, it's a work in progress, I think. This bloody Ethernet cable. Just stick that down. So, yeah, there's that. Oh, God. Oh, today was quite nice. And then playing a bit of Dragon Quest Inquisition for a little bit. And now I'm thinking, hey, I'm going to go back and play a bit of Guild Wars 2, a game of which I have not played in a while. So I'm going to start a new character up there and give that a shot before I head to bed and try and relax. Well, sleep definitely, because, yay, work. So that's gonna be fun.